alam mo na yung mga gusto mong gawin, dapat mong gawin, pinag-pray mo na sa Lord. And then here comes the enemy, giving you all of these temptations, giving you all of these distractions. So make this your decision. Do not allow yourself to be distracted. Philippians chapter 3, verse 12 to 14 says, "Not that I have already obtained all this or already have arrived at my goal, but I press on to take hold of that for which Christ Jesus took hold of me. Brothers and sisters, I do not consider myself yet to have taken hold of it, but one thing I do, forgetting what is behind, straining toward what is ahead, I press on toward the goal to win the prize for which God has called me heavenward in Christ Jesus." Abangan nyo kasi may darating na distraction. I-reject nyo yan, i-rebuke nyo yan, i-ignore nyo yan.